And the Toyota Mississippi Assembly Plant up in North Mississippi near Tupelo at Blue Springs began a three-week production break today. It's part of the company's global slowdown in auto manufacturing. Toyota announced last month it would reduce global production by September by about 40%.